Took some work, but they are in thanks to penalty kicks. Sporting KC is in the finals for the U.S. Open Cup.
We'll take it, and the game will be played at Children's Mercy Park. KCTV5's Stephanie Kaiser joins us live from there. Stephanie, when do these tickets go on sale?
Good morning. Well, these tickets go on sale at 10 a.m., so fans will have to wait a couple more hours. Now, we've been checking the Sporting KC website all morning long, and we haven't found ticket prices just yet, but these tickets are for the U.S. Soccer's National Championship. So Wednesday's big win against San Jose propelled them into the Lamar Hunt U.S. Open Cup Final. These tickets will be available on SeatGeek.com, and we'll have to wait to see who they will be playing. Sporting KC will either face the New York Red Bulls or FC Cincinnati, and of course, we'll have the home team, home field advantage. They will be playing here at Children's Mercy Park, so very exciting. That's going on September 20th. We're live in KCK. Stephanie Kaiser, KCTV 5 News.